Actually, brushing the snow off is probably going to be worse than getting in the ice bath. So we had it open and then it started snowing and then it blew it shut. It's now just like slush on top. Hopefully it doesn't fall away. Anyway, 25 days until my C-section. I'm 36 weeks pregnant tomorrow. I had an ultrasound yesterday, and she's literally doubled in size. It hasn't stopped snowing for like 12 hours. Here it is.